nothing. They don't know nothing. All this stuff been warmed over and redone, and it's all right. I'm glad they're getting it. I've been in this business for a long, long time, and even I didn't know where the music was going for a while. And I was saying, when are they gonna find that magic? When is the music gonna get back to simple and basic? Cause I wanna go back. I wanna go back to a time when the music touched your heart and your soul and your mind and your body. I wanna go back to a time when there were blue lights in the basement. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I want to go back to a time when slow dancing was still in style. And when you got out on the dance floor, you touched your partner. You didn't have to look for him. Music made you feel like you wanted to fall in love and you wanted to drive up the Lookout Mountain, but still had enough mystery in it not to tell what you did when you got there. I want to go back to a time when the music was wonderful. It was a part of my life. Sent me to the prom with my krillin skirt on. Even if I did drive myself. I want to go back. I want to find those people that made that kind of music, you know. And I just want to tell them thank you. Thank you for giving us romance and mystery. I want to find Nat King Cole and Billy Eckstein and Marvin Gaye and Stevie Wonder and the Four Tops and the Temptations and the Pimps and Smokey. I want to find them, and I just want to walk up to them and say, you did it. You found